I'm Cassandra Belinsky for Investment Pitch Media. Class 1 Nickel and Technologies is one of the latest new listings on the Canadian Securities Exchange, trading under the symbol NICO. The company has consolidated two 100% owned comatite-hosted nickel-copper-cobalt-sulfide projects into one 20-square-kilometer land package known as the Alexo Dundonald Project, located approximately 45 kilometers northeast of Timmins, Ontario, a world-class mining jurisdiction with nearby processing plants that are in need of additional feed. The newly formed strategic land package that combines the Alexo-Kellex projects with the contiguous Dundonald project creates a larger and more diversified operation. The Alexo-Dundonald project comprises a past production operation with two high-grade Ni43-101 nickel sulfide mineral resources that remain open at depth and along strike. In addition, the Alexo-Dundonald project appears to contain several smaller high-grade nickel-copper-cobalt PGE deposits. At Alexo and Kellex, the current Ni43-101 mineral resource is classified at 571,700 tons of indicated mineral resources, grading 0.77% nickel, 0.04% copper, 0.03% cobalt, 0.03 grams per ton platinum, and 0.06 grams per ton palladium, and 67,200 tons of inferred mineral resources. The majority of drilling and mining in the past 30 years has been shallow, less than 100 meters vertical depth below surface in the vicinity of the known deposits. The bulk of the 20 square kilometer property surrounding the Alexo mine area remains untested by drilling and geophysics, and there is almost no drilling elsewhere away from the known deposits. Furthermore, the property has never been surveyed using modern geophysical techniques. Benjamin Cooper, President and CEO, stated, "We are pleased to be trading publicly on the CSE and expect to systematically explore our nickel sulfide properties. The timing is perfect for our company as management believes world markets are beginning to understand the value of magmatic nickel and cobalt sulfide to battery, automotive, and technology sectors. We welcome all new investors to the company and remain earnestly committed to exploring our projects with short lead times towards the goal of nickel cobalt production." Class 1 Nickel also holds an option to acquire the Somonic Nickel Copper Sulfide Project in Lamotte, Quebec from Quebec Precious Metals Corporation. The shares are trading at 65 cents. For more information, please visit the company's website, class1nickel.com. Contact Benjamin Cooper, President and CEO, at 416-454-0166 or by email at info@class1nickel.com. I'm Cassandra Belinsky for Investment Pitch Media.